Television actor Pratyusha Banerjee, known for a role in popular TV series Balika Vadhu, committed suicide on Friday. She was found hanging at her house in Mumbai. The actress was rushed to the Kokailaban Ambani Hospital in Andheri but could not survive. Mumbai police spokesperson confirmed the incident, stating Kokailaban Hospital authorities had sent a death report after Banerjee was declared dead. She was found hanging from ceiling at her fan.